Hell, I wanna pretend I'm at the North Pole, tan in the heat and doing ice cold. How today made just for me and my baby.
Hey guys, so for Vlogmas day number 6, I'm gonna be doing another throwback video just because I also didn't film anything yesterday. Again, instead of not posting, I'm gonna post another throwback vlog again that I expected too much out of and then never ended up posting. But I'm okay with posting it just now as a vlog. So I'm gonna post that, and then with that, that's my last one. So I kind of have to commit now. Today will be another throwback vlog, but tomorrow's video will be like current day. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get right into the video. Hey guys, so it is currently what, Cecilia?
5.
Oh, actually exactly 5. Oh, my neck hurts. My vlogging arm is not okay. So right now we are going to be en route, is that how you say it? En route?
Yes.
To the Golfo Santa Clarita. We're gonna be going to a family reunion and we got about like an hour before we get there and my neck is not doing good. Oh no.
Were you recording on the way here?
A little.
Okay,
Brenda, you want a little bimbo? Okay. Ew. Ew. Oh. Okay, so we have reached our destination. We are outside a VIP, which used to be called Circle K, but then VIP bought it over and now it's called VIP. And we're waiting for Christina to open the door for us, but she's being too lazy because she's sleeping. How greedy and selfish of her. Okay, so we are now at the Golfo and we are in the back of the truck because we're gonna go to the bathroom because here you have to pay for the bathrooms. So we're like, no, we're gonna go to the gas station. I love that. That's the thing. I also didn't put sunscreen. That was disgusting.
You okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so we are now at the hotel and we got 2 rooms because apparently they can't fit a family of 6 in 1 room. Well, I can see why though, the beds are small. Let me give you guys a little grand tour. So, it's just really small. Basically, that's it. I'm like, what's beeping? Why are you beeping? Okay, I'm trying to charge my drone so that I can fly it and get a cool little like beach shot for you guys. And then let me go and show you guys my mom and dad's room. I miss you to see that unlocked it. Well, we went to the store and I got a mocha frappuccino. I've never had one of these. I usually just get the frappuccinos from there. And I got this because these are the best. Okay, so I'm about to try this for the first time. I'm gonna put you guys down real quick. Brenda, open the door for Sesame. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That was satisfying. Okay. Mmm. It's actually really good. But it's cold. Not cold. It's warm. So this is my mom and dad's room. Look at how. Shut up. Not even. You wish, boo. Okay. This is my mom and dad's room. It's basically the same as ours, but they have a single bed. And this is the little mirror section. They have one bed, but the cool part about theirs is they have a balcony. Wait.
The other one.
Look at that. And then, how do you open it?
Pull it up.
One. Whoa, trippy. They have a balcony.
I want to walk in.
A balcony that overlooks the beach, kind of. Okay, so we're back at the hotel now. We just got back from eating some dinner. We went to this taco place, and I jokingly told Christina, I was like, you should take those lemons there for the hot Cheetos tonight. She was all hella down, and we literally took all the lemons. My dad is actually leaving us. Family reunion, who we introducing. This is my brother Keisha. This is my sister Bobby. So yesterday, me and Brenda, we went to the store and we went to the bathroom and it was a little warm. It's a little warm in there. Just kidding. Okay. So anyways, before I was really interrupted, went to the store and then Brenda goes, are you sweating? And I was like, no baby, that's Hailee. And she's like, are you sure you're not sweating? And I'm like, I'm a little moist.
I thought I was gonna fall out.
I know.
I for some reason, I thought this was gonna go back.
I thought Brenda was gonna die.
I thought I was gonna die too. Come down, I think I was gonna die more than you.
That was nice, huh, Brenda? Give me a little slap and make daddy happy. You know where that's from? Trolls. You know one of my fears, Brenda? I always get scared riding in the back of a truck because I feel like this thing is gonna come off.
I really think that.
Sunsets are